by having the patient go through hip internal rotation active range of motion. Then perform the MMT by stabilizing just proximal to the knee and applying resistance in the direction of hip external rotation. Have the patient supine with their hip and knee bent to 90 degrees of flexion. Support their lower leg as they go through hip internal rotation.